textile design studio program, currently I'm a second semester. So in the second semester, I just wanted to implement more embroidery, Indian embroidery actually. So as you can see here, you have some British Indian embroidery from different states of India. This is a design, you have embroidery of Punjab, this is a design, this is embroidery. Then you have the embroidery of Goa, they use herringbone stitches and a lot of mirror work. Then this associate of Karnataka, they use some special fabric, a matte fabric. It's like geometric silk, mostly cross stitches and floats, you can see here. One length stitches also, different directions. And more embroidery is shown in the side here. This is a fabric of embroidery of Uttar Pradesh. Kanta of Karnataka, which I use one length stitches all over. White paint stick is done to improve it onto the fabric. This is especially the embroidery of Kashmir. This fabric is fully made fabric by you. Paint stick is so easy. They usually use an army. This is better set up than ordinary. Sambar Mala of the fabric. It's also full filling stitches where the border is filled with a large chain stitch. Some of the traditional motifs of different embroidery. Kasuti motifs, Kukati motifs. And after the Indian embroidery module, I had a Indian textile module where I learned about Indian traditional Indian textiles later on. And then I depicted those designs and the motifs on the paper. So if you can see this is appropriate, this is jewelry, this gold thing is always silver in gold color thread until this is done initially. Again, with that, it is of gold on it. This is jamdani, where the cotton braid, extra best figuring is given in geometric pattern. And this is patola, which is double again. In patola, the yarns are first dyed, both are best. So after the best yarns are dyed according to the design, and then it is woven. So you have the distorted appearance.